Two local research teams have brought to the spotlight new materials by altering their atomic structures, rendering them to possess different physical properties from their original forms. Kim Ji-yeon introduces to us to their discoveries.
A local research team says it's discovered a new material made of quasicrystal structures. That is, the material has a clear order on the molecular level, but not a totally repetitive one like ordinary crystals. This quasicrystal structure means the material does not conduct light or sound waves, a characteristic the team says it can prove through computer simulations. Then they can print out the structures using 3D printers.
In the future, the research team hopes to build new materials with quasicrystal structures that could be used to block noise or light.
For example, the team says quasicrystal materials could be used to block noise in residential apartments, or they could be used to make better fiber optic cables where they would keep light from straying off course.
In the short term, we plan to study more about quasicrystal structures and their unique characteristics. In the longer term, we hope to develop the material for the application of optical computers or in medical devices.
Another local research team says it has successfully made a new material by changing the atomic structure of a normally non-magnetic material to make it magnetic. In the new material, instead of binding together positively and negatively charged atoms, the negative charge is provided by electrons on their own, allowing them to flow freely as if it were a metal.
Right now, the magnetic properties of the new material are weaker than those of metals. But this research is significant in that it shows how what people traditionally considered non-electromagnetic materials can actually possess electromagnetic qualities.
In the shorter term, the team hopes the new material will be applied in the making of next-generation semiconductors and catalysts. With further research, it hopes the magnetic qualities of the new material can be enhanced so it can actually serve as a metal substitute. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.